Well, it was really, really surprising, if not a bit shocking, when we first received the letter, opened the envelope, there's the money, first answer, I thought it was a mistake, could be for someone upstairs, the student of the flat. Then when I started reading it, I was absolutely smart because, you know, like I say, didn't expect that type of people still on earth. So it was quite good. It's good and, you know, fantastic message, really. It's just great to feel that people still have this honesty and, you know, it's very good. I'm from Burkina Faso, by the way. Burkina Faso, my country name, means land of honest people. So it looks like, you know, there's honest people everywhere. So yeah, it's very, 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 very pleasant to see that.